It was a beautiful day, about 4 o'clock in the afternoon, not a cloud in the sky.
On a typical Sunday afternoon, Stephen Klein had no idea his life would change in a matter of seconds. As he was driving, something unexpected happened. A car drove into the opposite lane.
He hit the post, went under the cables, spun around in my lane on the interstate. I came over a hill on the interstate and hit him right in his driver's door. But I was in shock. They asked me what my name was, what day it was, how many fingers they were holding up. And my only response to everything I'm told was, whatever it takes.
Stephen needed immediate blood transfusions from the severe blood loss. Over the next weeks, he also underwent several surgeries to insert internal fixators to repair multiple fractures.
I've got a bunch of plates and pins and screws in my arms. I'd had a collapsed lung, some brain injuries, and my ear was ripped in half.
In total, he required 22 life-saving blood transfusions and more than half a year of intense rehab.
Aside from a few limitations even today, I'm functioning very, very well compared to what could have happened.
Stephen is thankful for blood donors for making blood immediately available for patients like him.
I've kind of really gotten behind the cause of donating blood and enrolling other people to donate blood as well.
I've known Stephen close to 10 years now, and hearing Stephen's story has definitely inspired me to support the cause.
He's a very good friend of mine, so he told me about the opportunity to get blood, and I'm always willing to support the community and also willing to support him and whatever it takes to help others as well.
It kind of hit me just this past year that instead of just donating blood myself, to try to enroll as many other people as I could to donate blood and really start a movement in that direction to impact thousands of people's lives.
For One Blood, I'm Stephanie Zorin.